Hey, what you drinking?
Iced tea. I'm not really drinking. Well, I mean, technically I'm drinking. I'm just not drinking alcohol.
So. It's cool. I totally get it. I totally partied hard my first Tribeca.
Okay. What makes you think this is my first Tribeca?
Oh, no, it's a good thing. You don't look like a film buff. What are you, probably like 25?
You think I'm 25? I mean, I'm not 25, but even if I was, doesn't mean that I can't be a film buff. I will have you know that I have seen a bunch of films this festival. I've seen 2 football movies, because I'm kind of into football now. The one today was about the Super Bowl. It was...
The greatest catch ever. The Spike Lee one.
Yes, the greatest catch ever. And after the film, I stayed for the talk back, because I'm a film buff. And I also saw
the story of a ballerina. I totally guessed it. Chicks love Misty Copeland. But who doesn't, right? She's hot.
Ew. I also saw the inside Amy Schumer screening.
I totally guessed it. Chicks love Amy Schumer. Who doesn't, right? She's hot.
Are you some sort of dude bro robot?
Are you always this feisty?
Ew.
Hey, keep doing you, girlfriend. Never change.
What does that even mean?
Hey, where are you off to in such a hurry?
God. Okay, listen, let's just get out of here. I really want to see that Kurt Cobain documentary, and thankfully that guy is not following me anymore, so let's just get out of here. Oh my God, what a freaking nightmare. Oh, look, oh, this is perfect. Tomorrow is the Christopher Nolan director talk thing. We have to go to that. Okay, but let's just get out of here.